Who knew Mr. Rhule would be allergic to rats?